In the harsh, vast steppes of the Ice Age, across a geography ruled by snow and silence, an extraordinary giant strode. Its body was massive, its nature calm, yet its appearance was striking. This creature, Elasmotherium sibiricum, was an ancient species of rhinoceros known as the Siberian unicorn. The origin of Elasmotherium dates back approximately 2.6 million years, and this species existed until about 39,000 years ago. Some findings strengthen theories that it coexisted with Homo sapiens. This giant stood 2 meters tall, measured 5 meters in length, and weighed over 4 tons. Its thick, powerful horn, over 1 meter long, located on the front of its head, may have served as a tool for defense, digging, and asserting dominance during mating seasons. It primarily inhabited the plains of Russia, Kazakhstan, and northeastern Ukraine. Adapted to harsh climates, it fed on grasses spread across tundra and dry steppe habitats. Its body structure enabled foraging even on icy, frozen ground. This trait made it resilient in the extreme conditions of its era. Direct encounters between Elasmotherium and humans remain unconfirmed. However, some discoveries and chronological overlap lend credibility to this possibility. Depictions of single-horned beings in folk memory and ancient myths, such as modern fairy tale unicorn imagery, may symbolize early observations of this creature. Elasmotherium's extinction was likely caused by climate change, habitat loss, and depletion of food sources. Some researchers also emphasize contributing factors like diseases and reduced genetic diversity. The era's brutality and natural selection led to the disappearance of such giants. Today, Elasmotherium's remains, skulls, teeth, and skeletal fossils allow scientists to study its anatomy and ecological behavior. Genetic analyses reveal its phylogenetic relationship with other rhinoceros species. Some scientists even explore de-extinction projects for its close relatives, a direction sparking both scientific and ethical debates. This creature reminds us not only of Earth's ancient mysteries, but also of nature's capacity for change. If even this giant could not withstand time and harsh climates, our duty is to deeply understand nature and protect it. Elasmotherium's silent call now rises only from the Earth's quiet. Let us not forget, is a silent lesson written for us. Thank you for watching. Until next time in other videos.